I hope you die of a computer virus. I hope you just crash so badly that the only thing that is left to be done is formatting you. Maybe then you can be reprogrammed, upgraded, updated, and then you'll probably run more smoothly, more quickly.